Okay, thank you, Surya. So I have prepared some specific on that. This is from one book written on the FD. And from that, from excerpt I have taken in a cryptography. So this will be brief only because it's a bit of very great personality and one cannot describe. But just to remember him and get some glimpses of his life, I have prepared this one. So this is the anniversary on the occasion of the 161st birth anniversary of the rain, which is here. We the Indians celebrate the Indians Day. Next. The letter MD is stand for Moksha Bandhan. This is for a Moksha Bandhan is again. Moksha Bandhan is a village in Kannur district in Andhra Pradesh. Centuries ago, a family called Pans migrated from Moksha Bandhan to one of the townships, Chimbalpur, Kora is in Mysore state. Among the villages was one village, Mudanam, Palli, now it is known as Mudanam. And what is the of Sir Visheshwariya? He was born 15 September 1860 in Mudanalli, now known as Mudanalli, Kolar. Mudanalli is 5 km from Chimbalpur and 56 km from Bengaluru. Mudanalli village was a state where Srinivasa Shastri, one of the Pans descendants, known for his proficiency in Shastra, astrology, medicine, got established, and Srinivasa Shastri is father of Sir Visheshwariya. His mother's name is Venkatrana Sharma, and he was the second of six children. They were four sons and two daughters. And schooling life, Visheshwariya, from early education in Chimbalpur, the headmaster of the school, he entered for the Ahangar, was highly influenced by the gentleman of Visheshwariya, and the first assistant of the school, Natharini Naidu, was also impressed and took personal interest and gave excellent instruction to at home to Visheshwariya. Both came out of parliament and boosted that they recognized his talent and further studied. After completing school and after the demise of his father, he came to Bengaluru to his mother to pursue further studies under the constant care of his maternal uncle A. Ramayya. In Bengaluru, he joined the Central Board in 1975, also impressed the principal Mr. Waters, who was professor of mathematics. And after retirement, Mr. Waters shifted to London, and after his demise, his wife, Mrs. Waters, as per the wish of her husband, came to India only to present Visheshwariya a pair of horses' couplings. And Visheshwariya used to wear this coupling all through his life. To respect his teacher, and teacher also in his will written that my golden coupling should be given to my student. And in further education in Bengaluru, even in those days, was very costly. So he compelled him to save money by extending private tuition to village students. And one of the village students was C.A. Nandan Park, who then became a famous surgeon in Mysore Medical Service. And Visheshwariya applied in B.A. degree in 1880. He joined College of Science in Pune, that is COE now, and with a scholarship from Mysore State. And graduation, in November 1883, he got his licensure civil engineering from Bombay University Pune, which he put up to B.C.U.T.T. by standing first. And then his career started, the first appointment was the assistant in Bombay University Pune department in 1884. In 1893, he was appointed for Rajasthan College in Sindh Pratna. Presently, it is in Pakistan now, where he created sand filtration system for filtration of water. In 1905, he was made special officer for water supply, dedicated to his normal duties. His achievements brought him accolades in the form of nomination as Fellow of Bombay University and permanent appointment as Secretary General to Government in 1904. In 1906, he was deputed to the Court of Eden, the British Assembly of the British Government, for helping the authorities there to lay out the effective underground drainage system, also suitable to the water scheme. Similar schemes were evolved for Kolhapur also. even Krishna also took his services in 1901-1903. So he patented automatic sluice gates at the Karapakka Dam, Pune, which was subsequently provided in Krishna's Sagar Dam, Mysore, and Gengara Dam, Gwalior, which once again shows his ingenious and his talent. The same pattern was used in Panama Canal Sluice. For the first time, he developed water rotation system irrigation. He also established provincial irrigation board in irrigation research bureau. In 1907, he was given additional charge of 3 superintendent media engines. Drinking water schemes to Bijapur, Dharwad made a member of Public Health Committee, College of Science Review Committee. By then, he had succeeded every 18 of his years, which was commendable. However, he assumed that chief leadership would come to him at his regular term according to his original rank. So he sought retirement. He was only 47 years old. Having served in Bombay government for 24 years, he laid down the office in 1908. This is the picture of that day. Joining the chief minister. Then on 15th April 1908, he accepted the offer from Nizam government and joined the chief minister. At the chief minister, he had to advise and assist in the reconstruction of Hyderabad city, frame proposals for future protection of the city from floods, and prepare a complete scheme of drainage for Hyderabad city and Chandrakhan. After detailed survey and inspection, he suggested the construction of reservoir dams, one from the river Musi, and other upon his tributaries. After that, he joined the chief leader of Mysore city in November 1909. Then Jumanji, this is Jumanji political assignment. On request of Maharaja, Vishwaswaraya accepted Jumanji in November 1912. The economic congress under the direction of Sir Vishwaswaraya was able to start the University of Mysore in July 1916 and Engineering College of Bangalore in 1916. He also, the campus of Mysore was also started by him, which is now called the State of India. He also had been starting the Bhadrapati Islands to work, which was delayed in 1923 by mobilizing the Mysore officers. This is the photo of the Diwan of Mysore, 1912 to 1918. Achievements after Jivanji. In the matter of drinking water supply scheme, Sir Vishwaswaraya executed complete independent schemes to main cities and towns in India like Nashik, Dhulia, Khandesh, Dharwad, Kolkata, Gujarat, Sangli, Rajkot, Goa, Gwalior, Ahmednagar, Pandharpur, and Odisha, etc. When the differences arose between the chief engineers of the PWD department of Madras and Hyderabad, a committee was set up in 1921-22 under the chairmanship of Sir M.B. in Bombay for inquiring into the technical and industrial education in Bombay. He was the author of two books, Reconstructing India and Plan Economy for India. Then he got Bharat Ratna. IAS Award. On 7 September 1955, Sir Vishwaswaraya was conferred Bharat Ratna, the highest title of honor. At the time of presentation of this award, he said in word to Pandit Nehru, the Prime Minister of India, that if you feel that by giving this title, I will praise your government, you will be so happy. I am a fact-finding man. So state power you are. And said that as the leadership Pandit Nehru was also, that Pandit Nehru appreciated this and requested him to accept the award, which is now we can't think of those. And sadly, myself, great engineer, on 14th April 1962, at 6:15 a.m., Sir M.B. returned in class peacefully at the age of almost 1 to 2 years, getting lessons on human growth below. Let us pray to Almighty God, His soul may rest in peace. His saying, which we should remember always, that success in life depends on action. That is on what we do and not what we feel or think. And pride of success is hard work. Only by thinking, merely should not do. We have to be in action with hard work. Thank you very much.